The Prophet ﷺ has said, "Whosoever eats garlic or onion for being hungry or not being hungry should not approach our mosque." Hazrat Ibn Umar radiyallahu anhu reports that the Prophet ﷺ during the Battle of Khaybar said, "Whosoever eats of this tree, garlic should not come near to our mosque." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 853.